Hello and welcome, I'm Glowing Shadow and this is Test Farm. On this channel we will cover current and old content farms. If you missed my last video about the Elementium farm in Oldham, I will leave a link down in the description so you can check it out. Anyway, for this video we are in Arati Highlands, roaming up to the Hinterlands. This is the road that we're gonna take. So, what we are gonna do is we start this at the bottom middle side of the map at Zidormi. First we do the red path and once we are back we talk to Zidormi to phase us into current or old phase of Arati Highlands. We start the lap again, only this time we go through the blue path instead of going up to Hinterlands, and we do this every lap. The reason for doing this is that the gold thorn respawn is really slow and we don't want to waste time running around for nothing. By phasing like this, all the herbs should be respawned on the other phase by the time you're done with your lap. As for what we are gonna get roaming this path, we have gold thorn, Khadgar's Whisker, King's Blood, Steel Bloom, Brewsweet, Fade Leaf, Life Bloom and some Grave Moss. I would recommend doing this on the Druid or getting the Sky Golem, so you don't waste time casting your mount. As for consumatives, get the Dark Moon Fire Water Potion to increase your gathering speed. Okay, so let's move on to what we got after doing this. So, after doing this farm for an hour, this is what we got. So we have 128 Golden Thorn for 172 gold and 71 silver each. That would bring us a total of 22,106 gold. We have 99 Khadgar's Whisker for 80 gold and 93 silver, which will bring us a total of 8,012 gold. 59 King's Blood for 39 gold, which will bring us a total of 2,301 gold. 68 Wild Steel Bloom for 28 gold and 93 silver, which will bring us a total of 1,967 gold. 43 Brewsweet for 9 gold and 75 silver, that would bring us 490 gold. 45 Fade Leaf for 8 gold each, that would bring us 360 gold. 45 Life Root for 7 gold each, that would bring us 315 gold. Just 14 Grave Moss though for 352 gold, that would bring us 4,932 gold. All of this would bring us a total of 40,412 gold. Do check the Action House prices before doing this farm to see if it's worth it on your server, and do keep in mind that those herbs are old content and they might take a while to sell, but they do, trust me on this one. They are needed to level Classic Alchemist so you can gain the quest for Transmute Master, Potion Master and Elixir Master, which work until the Mist of Pandaria expansion. I won't go in much details about those quests in this video. If you want me to cover them, leave a comment down in the description. And that's all for this video. Hit the like button if you enjoyed it, subscribe if you want to see more videos like this one, and I will see you in my next video, which will be tomorrow. Bye bye.